is getting away, and they're into the stretch, and American Pharoah has a four-length lead. FNX is second, and then it's Frosted, Totalist, and Honor Code. American Pharoah comes into his final furlong, and he's got a five, a six-length lead as they come to the wire. A Triple Crown winner, a Breeders' Cup winner, a horse of a lifetime. American Pharoah has won the Breeders' Cup Classic over FNX and Honor Code in a final time of 2 minutes. Points.